It's spring in the desert, and this butterfly has found an abundant source of food. It is feasting on the nectar produced by the bright yellow flowers of Encelia farinosa, or Brittlebush. Encelia farinosa is a common shrub that carpets hillsides with vibrant color. It is found on dry, rocky, or gravelly slopes in Southern California and is an important source of food for desert mule deer and desert bighorn sheep. An individual of Encelia farinosa can grow to be about 5 feet in height, and its many branches give it a rounded appearance. The leaves are clustered near the stem tip of each branch, and the branched flowering stalks, each supporting between 3 and 9 heads of flowers, are well above the leaves. The branches subtending and supporting the heads of flowers are yellowish-green and hairless, in striking contrast to the silvery-gray leaves. Encelia farinosa is in the Asteraceae, or aster family, and in this family, what looks like one flower is actually a composite head of many individual flowers. Encelia farinosa has both ray and disc flowers. Compare this with the flower heads of the closely related Encelia frutescens, which have only disc flowers. The disc flower ovaries will develop into flattened fruits that have ciliate or hairy outer margins. In Encelia farinosa, the phyllaries, or involucral bracts at the base of each flower head, are linear and are in 2 to 4 series. The leaves are alternate, entire, and silver or gray tomentose, which means covered in densely interwoven, generally matted hairs. These interwoven hairs help trap moisture around the leaf, and the white color reflects sunlight, helping the plant to survive in dry environments. Brittlebush is allelopathic. The leaves produce a toxic substance that inhibits the growth of several winter annuals. Brittlebush is part of a recent evolutionary radiation of shrubs in southwestern North America, especially in the deserts. Although the species of Encelia are highly distinctive morphologically and ecologically, they all remain completely interfertile and sometimes hybridize. Encelia farinosa flowers from January to June, and again from August to September, so you have 2 opportunities each year to catch this spectacular shrub in bloom. Thanks for watching!